All right, I'm back. That's so frustrating. Come with me, girl. I want to take you to a place. Every time, what is it with Streamlabs? Every time it's saying that sound alerts hasn't worked and it's bugged and something's broken. Doesn't matter, it's working now. Let me take you to my favorite place. No, Kim is not joining us today, because she's a scaredy pants. Just follow the road until it stops, and then keep walking for another 40 minutes. Then out of nowhere. But that's fine, don't worry. There it is. My cabin. Right now it's icy cold. Looks like there are others out there in need of help. Should I create a private game? I'm gonna make you dinner, baby. I hope you like spaghetti. Then we do the dishes manually. With over 15 different kinds of cutlery. Tiny wooden paradise. Anybody that wants to join the room, you're more than welcome to join. Except for the shape and the size. Where I come to relax, wear the same pants for a week. I've got squeeze on my walls of my cabin. One day, this right there, then and there. Only split with my brother's sister. And his lover. What? A ballistic with the raids. Oh shit, you were Kim, where have you been? We're playing some Faz today. What, am I even pissed over here? Ever shit outside. Hi. I've been tidying up my room today. Can't really see anything in this camera. But, how are you, Joachim? Fucking hell, I'm glad you're here. I was starting to get worried. I was going to send search parties out. It's a picture! Oh, I've been working, man. That sucks. Oh shit, it's categorized as GTA. How do I swap category? Shit. How do you change this again? Change. Come on, someone give me a command. Hold up. Really? Really? Fine. Okay, you pick a song. Pick one. I'll put it on. That's fine. Does that need to be lower down? Oof, God. This lighting makes me look tired. Have you all seen my new trailer? My channel trailer? Oh, look at that bingo wing. Come on, then. Pick me a song. There's a whole plethora of songs that you can pick from, you know. Like Scatman. What about Scatman, eh? We love a bit of Scatman. Oh, ignore the adverts. We don't hear adverts. Shoe adverts.
Hello, boy.
We're getting the followers. Noob, noob. Look at this. Look, see? We'll just do this. All right, he's picked the song. Hold up. He's picked the song. Right, what are we going to dance to then? Let's find this. This better be, it's, you know, is this going to be awful? This is just going to be headbanging. Like, this is, all right. If that, you know what? It's 40 seconds long. You could have picked any song you wanted. Like, this is fine. Fine by me. I wonder. I need to set up a different camera shot because I need to copy this, but obviously have it in a separate screen. So how can we do this? I mean, I know what we can do. All right, we'll just Copy this one. Duplicate. No, not that one. Duplicate this one. 1 second. Done. All right. Let's close that one off. Now this one, we just go to. Boom. Get that off. And I guess we don't really need the visuals for this one. Let's get rid of the visuals. You know, we don't have visuals for this. Oh, we've still got stars, you know. Should we have some stars? Stars seem to work, don't they? We'll have some stars. I might just be stalling here, Ballistic, because I have to think in my head what I'm going to be doing. Okay. I don't even know how to begin. I don't know what to do. It needs to be louder. It needs to be louder. Right, you know what? This needs to be louder. I can barely even hear this. Okay. She sells seashells on the seashore, but the value of. Okay, good. You did nothing, dear. You're not watching me do anything. All right. Okay. Good. That was. It was very slow that one, but I got it. I think I got that one. Gramps in the club. Let's go. Oh yeah, 9 people, where have you all come from? What? Holy shit, what is it? Have I missed something? Ballistic, it said you rated me with 1 person. Where have these people even come from? Right. Oh, okay. Are you here now? Oh, right, oh. What? Who am I in?
What the hell are you doing?
Hello, my friend. Oh, why am I speaking? I don't need to speak Russian now. Oh, I can stop the Russian. Hello, what do I look like? I do not even know. Who's Robin? Robin, your missus?
Yes, I think Fox is Andre.
Foxy Andre in the house!
Hello, Francesco.
Hello, my friend, but I do not speak this right now. Oh, I could be a Russian investigator. No. Right, I'm very noob. Oh, I'm the highest level. Are you kidding me? Oh, well, good luck, guys. We're dead. We're all dead. Let's just give in now.
Yeah.
How do I change character again? No. We need... Let's go. So how can I... We don't RP first. We're going to... Well, no, I'm fazzing first. Because what I figured is, there's going to be a robbery. So, I will be... I'll be this like... let's put on some female voice. Hello? Are we going to investigate some ghosties and ghoulies? Led. I'm led. No. So we need to... Somebody work out how to change the category, please. Because, oh my god, is it still zoomed in on me? Well, that would have been a good stream, everyone, if it was just me fucking stars all the day. Okay, let's do this. Let's change this back. Do you want some music in the background? No. Right, guys, are we ready to go?
I think... Ilsa is setting up her microphone real quick.
Oh, Ilsa... Yes, hurry. Okay, I'll put some music on in the background whilst we're waiting.
Is it working? Is my microphone working?
It is.
Hello! Oh, my darling, we're the only 2 female ghost hunters. Let us go.
Hello.
Come, my dear. Let us find these ghosties and ghoulies. They call me Genevieve.
What kind of name is that?
Genevieve.
I like the name.
Ex-
ready, but you have to select a job.
Oh, guys, is Scatman copyrighted? Oh. Everyone that is in the channel, please make sure it's follow for follow. Everyone follow each other. Love each other. Care for each other. And please check out my stream... what's it called? Advert? Stream channel advert... Trailer. That's the word. So please have a look at my trailer when you get a chance. I hope it's good.
It was so funny.
Did you enjoy it? Oh, I'm glad. I think I did quite well with it. I mean, it only took me 3 hours.
The little Simpson guy, man. I was crying.
Yeah. It was Ralph. It was good. I can't even remember how to pick things up. Yeah, Joachim, it took me 3 hours.
You see to pick things up and on GE controller.
What was pick things up? All right, I need to send Scatman off. One sec.
So E is pick up, and G is throw.
Shwa.
Shwa.
That's it. Shwa. Hiya. I mean, hiya. I'm ready to karate chop again.
This is ain't Agnes, is it?
No, this is Genevieve.
Oh, Genevieve, nice.
Oh, you knocked over all of the little sprays, my dear André.
I know.
All right, are we ready to catch some ghosties? Let us go, my kids. No, not that you're all my children or anything, you know. Ladies! would we like to go to Edgefield House, Willow Street House, Grafton Farmhouse? We're not the high school, it's full of scary children.
Yeah, sure, let's go for the house.
Which house? We got Willow Street or Edgefield? Ooh, Edgefield! Oh shit, it says professional. Do you want to do professional? let's see how quick we can die, guys! Ready up, my kids! Come on, ready up! Oh, we need to add some things to the basket. Flashlight.
I have no money, so...
I have 755.
Well, aren't you a rich boy?
I'm a rich boy.
If I was a rich boy, la 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 la. I'm not meant to sound like Mickey Mouse.
Genevieve, you have too much of these sanity pills, man.
I've bought a strong flashlight to make sure I'm the only one that gets it, you little thieves. thank you, Ballistic. I'm glad you like the trailer. Come on, do you like it, guys? Tell me, Joachim, tell me. Here we go. I've not played this in a while. Oh, man, if this has been saying GTA... does anyone know how I can change this? Yes, I know how I can change this. Oh, shit, what's the title as well? Oh, fuck. Well, I'm not streaming Grand Theft Auto 5. I need to change this. Hello, welcome to my little caravan of fun.
Oh, this doesn't sound good.
Now, I've brought strap-ons.
Doesn't sound good at all.
I've brought strap-ons, children, so let's get them on. One per face.
Oh, did you... never mind.
Right. No, don't all take right. The strong one.
My name is Sandra Taylor. See response. Although not like me.
Ah, Sandra Taylor. Yes, I remember her from back in the day. She was a proper cow. She used to let her kids. She was a proper cow. She used to let her kids roam the streets, and she'd be like, "I'm Sandra Taylor, motherfucker. Don't you mess with me or my children." She was a proper cow. She mooed up and down.
I guarantee I'll need the voice recorder, the voice box, because she always loved to fucking talk.
How much items can you carry?
Three, I believe, my dear.
I will take the cross.
Just so you know.
Sandra Taylor. Sorry, what was that?
I'm a scaredy cat.
Do not say the lady's name because she's a cow and she'll start mooing at us. So just play.
Sandra.
Oh my god! Sandra, you whore! Sandra!
Me.
Where are you, Sandra? Sandra, are you in the kitchen?
Radio
Sandra, show me a sign.
Depends on your keybinds.
Show me a
radio right now?
Oh yes, was I talking radio talk? Sandra, show me a sign.
I'm going upstairs.
Okay.
Oh! Show me a sign! Oh! Why? Oh, in here! Living room! Living room! Fucking Sandra's in here!
Level 3 in the living room.
She knocked a fucking picture off the wall! Sandra! What are you doing to me?
What's this cunt's name again? Oh, shit.
Sandra?
It's fine. I've been saying it for the past 5 minutes!
Show your fat fucking titties, please. Show the milky, juicy titties.
Upstairs. Sandra?
What is this that I'm holding? I'm holding bills? What can I do with this?
Show me a sign!
And you can use them to recover your sanity. You can.
Oh god! Jesus!
Sir, sir, sir!
Get the living shit out of me!
I'm not dead, I'm dead.
Write in my book, you damn cow! Guys! Oh! Ah! Somebody fucking groaned!
What's going on? I'm too scared.
Who the fuck groaned?
Yeah,
what the fuck was that?
That's Sandra, man.
Oh, no, 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 no. Oh, no, 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 no. Oh, no, no, no.
Why are you turning off the lights?
Because I want to see her beautiful face.
Turn on the lights, you see your beautiful face.
Turn out the lights, turn out the lights. Whoa, whoa.
Genevieve, I will slap you with this flashlight.
Ah! Oh, shit. I don't know. I'm scaring myself.
Oh.
Fuck off! I listened, I'm out. I'm out.
You
guys hear me? Out. No, 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 no. No, no, no. No, 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 no. Sandra's a bitch. Sandra!
Follow me, Genevieve. Come here.
No, I'm scared. I'm not going in.
Sandra? Oh! Don't
do this. Guys, level 5 in the living room.
You're a proper witch.
She has the same shoes as me.
There was level 5 in the...
So we got level 5 EMF. I'm gonna go outside the house and say this. Sandra, Sandra, Sandra!
Sandra, can you hear me?
Sandra, you dumb cunt, can you hear me?
Ugh, you know what it is? I think she likes people to be alone.
Sandra, can you hear me?
Alright, I'll be alone.
Bye-bye, it was good knowing you! I'm in the caravan watching the cameras.
Everyone get out the house. I don't want to ask your questions.
I'm going.
I've got McDonald's. Oh! come out and show me a sign you want a Mackie D's. I'll go in and do that. I'll go in and tell her that.
Guys, she's behind you! She's behind you!
No, what?
I'm joking. She wasn't really. Stay in the living room, my dear.
Be on standby, please.
Stay in the living room.
It's going up. I don't want to die.
Yes, that's it. No, turn around. Yeah, look at that ass. Yeah. Yeah, dance for the camera, baby. Dance for the camera. Come on, dance. Oh, yeah. Oh, shit!
What is the level of whatever the fuck it's called?
She don't give a damn. She don't like you. Maybe if I went in.
Sandra Taylor, right?
Maybe one of the women should go in.
What's this? Get swap out, swap out. She wants me. She wants my tight ass. Come on.
She wants a woman. A woman needs to go in.
Sandra. Now you have to have the lights off. Sandra, do you feel like a woman? Sandra Taylor, I'm here for you. Sandra. Come on, Sandra. Sandra Taylor, honey.
Level 7, watch out.
Oh, shit. Sandra, I'm sorry. Please, don't hurt me, Sandra. I'm just a young woman.
Level 3 again.
Who opened the door? Sandra. You've got me alone. Oh! Oh, shit! Oh! Oh, I heard a groan. I heard a groan.
Oh, the fuse box is dead. The fuse box
is dead. Oh, this is all your fault. Oh!
Level's going up.
The door's closed.
What the fuck? Ah!
No!
I'm inside.
Are you there, Genevieve?
She's upstairs. Can I come out?
I'm going upstairs.
She was a monster. Well, you know what? Better him.
I told him.
Better him than me.
Him that she wanted a woman.
She was still scary. The door's locked. No, I'm sorry, guys. I'm sorry, I couldn't save you.
You're welcome, my dad.
We fox.
I think it's time to go. I think it's time to go. Right, so we got EMF level 5.
Ain't nobody like a party time.
Oh, Sandra. Well.
No. Fuck this. Fuck this. I can't even come and do this shit. Fuck off.
Well, I think we died.
Yeah, we did. I was the first one to go.
I just ran. I ran past you and ran upstairs.
I know.
I just
picked you.
I should have just ran away. I don't know why I went back in. I knew she was going for me.
Oh.
Right, has Andre ran away yet?
It's like trying to find out which ghost it is.
Well,
I think it's a yokai.
Right, go for it. Go for it. You got this.
100% sure.
You got this. You have to fund our next exhibition.
He can't hear us.
I know he can't, but I, you know, vision, like, telepathically. That's it.
I ain't gonna go here.
Get it right. Oh, get it right. You beautiful. Beautiful.
Mm.
Oh. Mm.
We failed.
Fucking Hantu, what a bitch.
It was all wrong. Do we have anything left to bring with us?
Nope.
Yeah, I have the flashlights.
I love a good flashlight.
I love good flash.
Right, I'm ready. Ready up when you're ready.
I'm ready.
Right, we got this. Easy, guys. Easy. How is everyone doing today? Joachim, have you been streaming today? I did see my coffee streaming before, but I think he went off because he was on my auto host list. So I think his auto host just went off as I came on. I'm the scab man. Beep, 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 bada, bo. Ba 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 da bo, be da be da be da be da be da be da bo, ba da ba da ba ba da bo.
Are you alright?
Yeah. Okay, today we've got to discover the type of ghost we're dealing with.
Thomas.
What happened?
The ghost is named Thomas.
Thomas, oh fucking no fucking way. I know somebody called Thomas.
So do I.
So we need a photo of the ghost. We don't. Oh, we have a camera. Let me.
Yeah, I bought one.
A ballistic. Ballistic wants to redeem. How have you got more points, Mr. Ballistic? I like playing it at night, 07. This is how we do it. Okay, need a flashlight? Very good. Let's take the other light. Everybody, there's a request for me to dance.
Sure, go dance.
Okay, I can go dance? Okay, no problem.
You can
do it,
yeah.
Okay, I'll see you inside. Right, what is the song?
We have next day delivery on over 15.
I do believe that's an advert. Let's see how we're gonna dance to this one.
I'm gonna take a picture.
Okay, here we go. I'm waiting.
Jackie's going to dance.
Ooh. Ooh. How can you dance to this? And you should know by my smile and the look in my eyes that you're about to be massively forced to give up. Chicken attack. Chicken attack. But you are back before it fails to play. Say my love, come, let's put every girl on chicken ass. Go chicken, go. Go chicken, go.
The power of nature, you are never alone, and you can't live alone, a man. Every piece, every tree follows me to the end, and you are about to be massively fucked. Chicken attack, chicken attack. But you are back before it fades to black. Say my love, come, let's pass every girl on chicken ass. But chicken go. I give you this chicken today. It's eggs for your dinner. It's next for next winter. You won't have to steal again.
なんて自由快活だ。
Okay, I think that was long enough. I think I did a good job. Good job to that one. Right, back to back to phasmophobia. I didn't know what to do for that one. Hello, Thomas. Thomas, where are you?
Hello, we're from the Scrumpy Company. Do you want to buy cookies?
Oh, hello, Mr. Thomas. Thomas.
Thomas, you want?
Mr. Thomas. Thomas.
White chocolate.
I want. Trickle tarts. Candy floss.
I don't think they like raisins.
Thomas. Oh. Oh, this door just shut! Who shut this door?
Nah, you shut
it. It was not me, I swear!
Don't you like raisins?
Toffee Crisp! Mars Bar! Dime Bar! We all love a bit of dime!
Oh, my flashlight scared me. What the fuck?
Mr. Thomas Thomas! Hello! I hear groans! I hear groans!
Gas propane. 13 kilos? That's a lot of gas to show. We can blow up.
Show us a sign! Oh!
Thomas, Thomas, there. Can you hear us?
There, where's the water? Where's the water?
Water? Oh, you mean...
it was your box! It was your box.
Oh, so let's look around on doors for fingerprints, yeah?
Show us a sign!
I'm looking back. Give me a minute, Thomas, please.
Thomas, Thomas, you need to learn to look after your toilet, dear. This is very disgusting.
What the fuck is that teddy bear?
Oh, hello, Mr. Bear. Can you show me a sign? Show me a sign. Oh.
I'm sorry, baby, one more time.
Yes, that was it. That was the song, my friend. Show me a sign!
What is this?
Ooh, it's very warming. So warming by the hearth. Please. Oh. Has anybody else found Thomas Thomas? Here! Here! Thomas 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 Thomas! Who's closing doors?
I don't think spamming Thomas Thomas will help.
Thomas Thomas. Thomas Thomas.
Let me try to get rid of
This door closed! This door closed, motherfucker!
Oh, let's check it out then. But you should use UV lights.
Show me a sign!
Oh, it's on that door.
Oh, here we go! Show me a sign!
Where is everyone?
No, it wouldn't be
that. Where are you? Shit, give us a sign.
He keeps.
Thomas.
He keeps fucking shutting the doors!
He doesn't like the wind.
Did he turn off the lights?
Yeah, he turned off the lights, for sure.
Turn off the lights! Turn off the lights! Woo!
Have anyone seen a bone so far, or like a ghost through the camera? There's an attic!
The attic was never there before.
Show me a sign, Tommy boy.
Hello, Tommy Yugi. Boy. Hello, Yugi boy.
I think he's here. I
hear
him.
Strange. Oh, yeah? Oh, yeah? Come on, Yugi boy.
Oh, Thomas. I've had enough of your shit, Thomas.
Thomas.
Oh, you're so sassy.
Thomas, show yourself right now. I need to smack your bottom. Show yourself, Thomas. Show yourself.
Shut the fuck up.
Where are you, Thomas? Show yourself.
I hear him. He's...
You fucking coward, Thomas.
I'm going downstairs.
Show yourself, Thomas, you fucking coward.
Don't leave me alone here, please.
I won't leave you alone.
He's there. Come on.
Thomas, show yourself!
Oh! Andre! Oh, I see him! No!
Oh, I'm too scared. No! Genevieve, let's go!
I took a picture of Thomas! But then I took a picture. I took a picture of Genevieve. I mean, of Genevieve. Of them. I'm Genevieve.
Let's go.
Oh, you fucking guys! How did I forget to change that back? Why? Someone needs to remind me. Someone needs to remind. You've just seen my face for a very long time. Tommy boy, Thomas. Come on, Thomas, you pussy. Thomas, show your face.
Fuck off. Tom, I swear, if you're gonna be a pussy outside, I'm gonna feed him.
Thomas!
We know your ex's name, but like, we don't have any evidence of him throwing stuff so far. Don't close the door on me. You want to buy raisins?
I love raisins! Come in, child!
No, don't close the door on me! Chicken attack!
Oh no!
Cast the Bluetooth on the antivirus. Fuck this shit, that much.
Looks like chicken attack work, my friends.
Didn't you?
I'd step behind him and scream chicken attack.
You dirty bastard.
I got a photo of her though.
Really?
Yes.
Oh, look at the fucking activity.
There we go.
So.
Okay, it's good. We got a photo. We got a photo. She's not going to blow out a candle. So I would say we had no... what can we say it is? Where's journal?
We need to see if there are any...
EMS for a box. I mean, I didn't see any fingerprints. Ghost orbs? Let's pretend there are ghost orbs. EMF? Do we have EMF? Okay. Right, I think I know what it is, guys. I think I know what it is.
No, I didn't.
You didn't say, son of a bitch.
It's okay, guys. I got $90. It's okay. I'm rich. I got $90, guys. We're all
Yay.
Good. Right, I'll get a thermometer because we do need one. By the way, people need to let me know when I've done a song when it sat on my face for ages, because that thing that like my entire stream was just my face for most of that entire farmhouse.
That sucks.
Do we need a thermometer?
That's what I'm buying.
That's the only thing I can buy right now.
Oh, what else do we need? Do we need a spirit box or do we have one? Photo camera, we got one. EMF. Do we have EMF? EMF we got, UV light we got, spirit box we got, ghost book we got.
I just bought like fucking 30 flashlights. So flashlights you'll have enough.
Right, ready when you are. I've not watched Lucifer, what's it like? Ah shit. Ballistic, I think I lost loads of viewers because I was just on my face for ages after that dance. Ah, so frustrating.
Ah, that's sad.
I know. Fuck. Shit.
Lucifer's really good, man.
I've not seen it. I've kind of been looking at it. I just didn't really know what it would be like.
It's worth it.
Let's see. Right, ready up. Who are we missing? Ah, I know who it was. Ready up, and away we go. We're going to be doing the bank tonight, definitely. We're definitely doing the bank tonight. They were all asking me, so I think Vito messaged me asking what you needed to do to press the buttons. But in honest...
What buttons? What are you talking about?
So, you know when you're doing the hacking? He was asking me what buttons you press to complete it. But, I don't know. That's quite vital information.
keep it to yourself. We can still go.
Right, I have a thermometer and the ghost book. We need someone to take the sound box and an EMF, and then someone with a camera.
Now I'm placing now the
This one's called Kenneth Clark.
Called what?
Kenneth. He's called Kenneth Clark.
Hey, man, don't complain about how many views you have. I don't think my girlfriend was watching me.
What? Why is she not watching me, my friend? Show me a sign, please.
A phone. A mobile phone's going off.
Where? I can't hear it.
I just heard the buzzing noise. Like, for real. So basically, it's came from the kitchen, actually. So let's search for a place that you missed.
I'm going upstairs.
Show me a sign. Come on. Oh, that one was too obvious. I heard a dog.
I'm looking for a canoe
Ouija, Ouija.
What the fuck is the Ouija board?
Come on. Show us a sign, baby. Throw something. Come on. Anything. Show me a sign.
Say her name. Say her name. Da 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 na 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 na.
Well, what is it? What is your location, Oscar Bravo Leader Foxtrot? What?
Echo One Living Room.
Ah.
Oh.
Oh, guys, in the office, bedroom, I don't know.
I scared the living crap out of me because of the television.
Everybody here, the temperature drops.
We're upstairs. Where are you upstairs?
No, 63.
I'm downstairs.
Downstairs? Where is downstairs?
Come back to the living room.
I'm lost. I mean, oh, I'm lost. Right, write in my book. Come on, Kenneth. Kenneth, write in my book right now.
I think you should put down the book.
Kenneth, you disappoint me if you do not write in my book.
Oh?
Come on, Kenneth. Show a sign. Come on, Kenneth. Show me a sign, Kenneth. Yeah, that's it.
You missed two? You missed... What the fuck?
What?
Where's Andre?
He's hiding behind the door.
In the living
room. Oh man, so what, that noise wasn't Andre?
Oh, no, that was not Andre. The fucking picture just fell off the fireplace. Oh, he missed three.
You fucking wanker. He is.
Oh, no. No, but, like, no, I'm not kidding. This picture fell out of the fireplace.
That's totally Andre. Yeah. No, don't believe you.
Listen. I swear to fucking God, the picture was...
It's... Andre. You trickster. Right, guys? There's no such thing as ghosts. Pack up. No such thing as ghosts. All right, come on. TV show's off. I bet there's no one even called Kenneth. Kenneth. Where are you, Kenneth? Ah, Kenneth, show me a sign. If you are here, I will be happy.
Alright. You guys stay inside, because he's definitely in the living room. Yeah, the picture that wasn't there. The picture wasn't Andre. 100% sure.
Kenneth Williams.
And the temperature was dropping.
Show me that you exist. By the power of the Father, Son, and Holy Spirit, Kenneth, you do not scare me.
Can someone turn down the lights in the living room so I can look for ghost orbs? And by the way, in 12 seconds or 9, it's going to be mayhem inside. The activity will go up.
Guys, can you see this? Have you seen this? The reflection.
Is there a dog shitting on the lawn?
Kenneth, I need you to show your face.
Come. Maybe someone should be alone in the living room.
Kenneth, will you show me your face? It's dropping to 12. Kenneth, will you write in my book?
Kenneth.
Okay, temperature's still dropping.
Temperature's just gone up. Woo!
Oh no, yeah, it's going up.
I don't think temperature's going to be a telltale sign, so let's find something else.
Let's go to the room that I was in, the bedroom, office thing.
I will look for Kenneth's sticky fingers. What's Kenneth's last name? Maybe I need to full name the bitch.
Kenneth Clark.
Let's go to level 2 now.
Kenny Clark, eh? Right, we've got the EMF read. Disco, disco, ooh, disco, disco, ooh, disco, disco, ooh, ooh. Come on, Kenneth, join us for disco. Let us go. I like the disco. Ooh, ooh. Let us go.
Oh, Jesus. Fuck me. Please.
Why are you angry?
My friends, we have handprint.
Oh, the spirit box. Hey.
Handprint!
I'm literally getting chills. Don't leave me alone in this house!
I'm scared.
Right, so we have spirit box and handprint. What else?
Is there handprints? You found one?
Yes, my friend, I said I found handprint.
So, the ghost did throw with a picture frame. So I think it's a bolted vest.
What is the last evidence, my friend? Is it EMF?
Guys.
No, it would have been 5 back then if it was. It's spirit orbs. Hang on, you guys. Right, I'm on the camera. You guys try and bait the ghosty out.
Nothing in the basement. Or maybe something in the basement?
Lights have gone off. There's no spirit orbs. So it's not a poltergeist. There's no spirit orbs. Can one of you pick up the camera and use it?
So what I think, like...
The temperature is dropping, like, really low.
It's freezing, so it must be a rave.
Is it freezing temperatures, though? Who's got the camera in the hand?
Yeah, that's me. What do you want me to do?
I just need you to look for activity so I can see if there's any ghost orbs kicking about. Ask for a sign.
Kenneth, give us a sign.
You turned the camera off, why? Right, it's not ghost orb. Has anyone checked the ghost writing yet?
He was right behind me.
Oh, yeah.
Level 4.
Look at the temperature, temperature. Are you angry?
Guys, it's zero activity.
Doesn't it have to be doesn't it have to be minus 10? Or minus 5?
It doesn't have to be green. That's fucking right behind me.
Like
there.
2 degrees again. 1 degree.
So I think that's really close to freezing.
It's freezing, yeah, yeah, it's really close to freezing right now.
Activity one.
This does not count.
Activity two.
Alright, it looks like it's Wraith right now. If it's freezing, let's get out.
Activity one.
I don't want to die.
Activity five.
Kenneth, come out. Come out here, Kenneth.
Activity zero.
Mama.
Ooh.
I want to die.
I saw Kenneth and he made me want to fly. Carry on. Carry on.
Activity one.
I'm just a poor girl. Kenneth is sitting in his house alone.
Kenneth, where are you?
What is Kenneth's last name again? What is it? I'm just a Kenneth from a Clark family. He's just a Kenneth from a Clark family. Whose sanity?
Should I go out for a minute?
Activity four. Activity five.
Light is going on off.
Oh shit! Run! You're not in the basement.
I am in the garage. Where the cars are. Activity 6.
That's not the basement, you fuck!
Activity 7.
You motherfucker! It's not the basement! Fucking cock!
Please,
who's still alive? Answer me,
motherfuckers. Everyone is dead
between
except us. Hell yeah, I'm out.
Fuck shit. You asshole! You asshole! This wasn't the basement! Ilsa, he got me killed.
Yeah, I saw you got you killed.
He said the basement.
Yeah, there was the basement.
That's it. I'm so mad. I am so mad.
Look at him.
We already
shared
our stuff.
No, shut up. Everybody shut up.
No, you guys need to leave. We know it's a wraith. It's a wraith.
Shut
think
up.
About tomorrow, don't stop.
Oh god.
Hey, no.
I don't know.
Don't stop me, cause I'm having a good time.
I'm having a good time. I'm shooting night through the stars. I don't know the lyrics.
I don't know the lyrics either.
Kenneth is going to eat them alive.
Don't stop me. Don't
yeah,
stop me.
Kenneth has got them.
Yeah, there's nothing we can do. Kenneth has got them.
No, the other one's dying.
Kenneth, they're in the bedroom.
Don't
yeah,
worry.
Kenneth, they're in the bedroom.
About
get
happy.
Them.
Don't worry, be happy.
Is this the right way? Where's the stairwell?
Right, you know what? Whilst that's going on, we'll just see what song you pick next.
I remember the one that
well, no, we don't. We don't care about adverts. No, no, stop, stop.
LinkedIn sales now.
What? Why are you making me do two?
Fuck me!
Fuck me! Fuck me, big
fat. How am I gonna do this?
Just look at the world around you, right here on the ocean floor. Such wonderful things around you. What more did you looking for? Under the sea.
Under the sea.
Under the sea.
Under the sea.
Darling, it's bitter down where it's winter. Take it from me. Up on the shore, they work all day. Out in the sun, they slave away. While we be putting foot and you floating under the sea. Now you or the fish is happy as after the winter. The fish on the land is happy while it's hot 'cause they eat it. The fish is in the the boss get hungry.
Yes, you've got me on the beach.
Oh, under the sea. Under the sea. Nobody beat us from yesterday. Eat us in fricassee. We want the non-folks lunch to cook. Under the sea, we have to hook. We got no troubles. Life in the bubbles. Under the sea. Under the sea. Under the sea.
You don't get hungry.
Since life is sweet here, we got to be here naturally. Even the sturgeon and the ray. Digging the earth and start to play. We got the spirit. You got to hear it.
Okay. Hello, all I do is camp.
Open my fucking door.
Why are you not out of here yet? Why are they not out of here? All I do is camp, thank you very much. And Ballistic, thank you for the weird choice in songs today. Why have they not left? Why have they not left yet?
I don't know.
Why?
I don't know.
Like, they're not even trying to investigate anymore.
And Kenneth almost got them.
Oh, can he hurry up? Come on, Kenneth. Oh, wait, what? A wraith.
Oh.
I got a wraith.
I was thinking about one wraith, but the problem is...
I got a wraith! You know what it is? You know when someone tells you to go to the basement and they're not in the basement, they're in the garage? That is the difference. You asshole.
No, so listen. Explain yourself. So I thought it was a poltergeist because he was throwing things. And a poltergeist, a rave usually hovers around or go through walls. And I didn't see
I prefer the chicken one.
Once.
I liked the chicken one.
Chicken?
Oh, I was talking to my stream, sorry. Oh, I wrote Wraith in my book, like, before I had to come and get you. And you, oof. Oh, you got me killed, Sonny. Chicken attack, yes. That has been my favorite so far.
Oh, you didn't like my Never Gonna Eat This Notes?
Which... that was good as well, in fairness. That was yes. That was another stream. That was another stream.
Doesn't matter, huh?
Well, no, best one of today is definitely Chicken Attack. And actually, you know what? Because you got me killed. Yeah, the best one all round is Chicken Attack. Yeah, you take that. Right, what do we need? We need flashlights, guys. Let's get flashlights.
There's something in your room behind you.
It's my shadow. I wouldn't worry. Yeah, yeah. It's my shadow. I wouldn't worry. We do have ghosts in this house. Don't worry.
That's your kids.
We have ghosts. We have ghosts. Look, look. I'll give you a closer look. Oh, I can't do it the right way around. Oh, no, no. That's Kirby. That, if you see the one hanging from the wall, that's Kirby. See, but you see he's just floating like a ghost. Ghost Kirby. I've got two Kirbys. Yes. Oh, no. Okay, right, where are we? EMF reader. Do we have an EMF reader, guys? EMF we've got. Thermometer we've got. Ghost book we've got. Spirit box we've got. Video camera. Good, good, good. Let us go to Willow Street or Ridge? Ridge. Select. Ready up, kids. There will be a free Newt Storm rave. What did I say? As soon as we get to 10 people, guys, free Newt Storm rave. That's how it works. Every 10 people, free Newt Storm. Who doesn't want a free Root Storm?
All right, I'm ready.
Okay.
We are waiting on...
Oh, I read it as raids anyway, so I wouldn't worry, Ballistic. Come on, foxy boy. Andare, andare, arriba, arriba. Whoa, do I have any juice left?
So my screen, everyone's ready?
Mine is, yeah. Okay, what do we have here? Today, my friends, we have to discover the type of ghost we're dealing with. Cleanse the area with a smudge stick. Have your team member witness a ghost event. And finally, find evidence of a paranormal activity with an EMF reader. His name is John Moore. This ghost seems to only respond to people who are alone. You should be able to use his name to anger him. Oh. Hello, Johnny boy. Ooh, don't mind me. Are we in the same house? Let's look for... Let's not anger the spirit. Oh, you've already said his name, haven't you? None yet, no.
Bro, I fucking... Man, I don't even want to watch the stream that good. I'm just fucking going, like, streaming, man.
Thank you. I think mine's okay. I think because I'm so... Oh, it's a box. Ooh. I think it's because I'm so chipper. It's not so scary. Oh, you need to use your radio. I can't hear you. Chicken attack. Oh, a bone. I need camera team. I need camera team in basement right now.
Guys, I can't walk.
I'm going to the basement right now.
Camera team. Hurry.
I don't have a camera, but I have a thermometer.
Well, that I need, look, there's a bone. I need camera team. See?
Whoa.
I have a DSLR, but not a photo camera.
Where are you?
I can't walk. I'm still in the fucking van. I can't move my head. I can pick up shit, but I can't walk.
He with you.
If the activity drops to one.
Shit. There is a heist later. Yes, you are right. Lure the ghost with mayonnaise and McDonald's. What is the ghost's name, my friends? Guys, handprint! Handprint! Basement door!
Gamer, thanks, man.
Oh, no, values. You fucking scared me. How are you? Oh, didn't you? I was like, someone's just fucking turned on a radio in the house. What's going on? Where is the video camera? That's what I say every time I go to Brown Town. I am not looking beautiful, but thank you for letting me know. Right, okay, we know. So we are gonna put it here. Alright, here we go. I do not look beautiful, but you definitely look beautiful. I am very good. I'm shit scared at this game, but it's all going well so far. We need another six people in here, no values, so I can Newt Storm. That's what we're after.
Temperature is dropping a little bit.
What? Why do you look like you have a flashlight sticking out your ass, Andre? Andre's got a flashlight sticking out of his ass, guys. We've caught him. That's why he wanted to stay behind the trailer, so he could have some alone time with the flashlight. Right, keep that door closed. I'll go check the cameras because I know that you get there. Andre can't. He's a little preoccupied with his torch. Nothing to report. No ghost orbs yet. But maybe try and get, what's his name? John Moore? John Moore? John Moore's attention. You have to shut that door, otherwise you block the camera.
Yeah, so he's in the kitchen. The spirit box is one of the evidence.
Anyway, so we got spirit box and fingerprints. You need to shut that door. I can't see.
Yeah,
What are we, so you've done EMF, have you, or have you done Spirit Box?
EMS was level 3 at highest so far.
Post something in the Dissy. Ooh, which one? I did post my going live link, but I didn't really say much. I just always post a link, and it's up to people if to join, really. What, you reckon I should tell them every 10 will be a Newt Storm? Right, it's not Spirit Orbs, guys. Don't worry, guys, you just need me. You need a specialist. I'm going in. Okay, get out my kitchen. Get out my kitchen. Get out my kitchen. Shoo, get out. Shoo, get out. Shoo, out my kitchen. Shoo. Get out. No. Shoo, get out. Stop throwing shit at me. Shoo. Okay, Johnny Moore. Oh, Johnny Moore, I want to say I love you. No values. Could you do me a favor?
Activity level 3.
He just breathed on my motherfucking neck. He just breathed on my neck. No values. You tell them. You tell them, please. I'll do it, man. Please. Don't make me beg. I'll show some nipple. No, I won't show nipple. I'll get me banned. Or will I? Oh, Johnny Moore, will you write in my book? Yeah, I am doing a heist later. Show me. All right, 100 viewers, I'll show you my nips. Oh, shit. Oh shit, this bitch just spirit boxed. What do you want with us? John Moore, what do you want with us? Away? You want me to go away?
Maybe.
Do you want me to stay? Bye bye. Oh. Johnny Moore, I will leave you.
Activity level 5.
John Moore, do you want to hug me?
Activity level 3.
This fucking ghost keeps breathing on my tits. Look, you can keep breathing on my tits. It's not working. John Moore, would you like a kiss? Holy fuck. John Moore, are you lonely? John Moore, do you want me to stay? John Moore, come out to play. I hope you come back, Ballistic. Have a really nice night, man. John Moore. Hello. How are you doing? John Moore, do you want me to stay? John Moore, show yourself.
He's with me. Please help me. He opened the door on me multiple times.
Nope.
He's upstairs.
Nope, I'm not helping you. I refuse. I refuse to help you. Last time I helped you, I died.
Upstairs. He opened the door on me. I was pranking you with the sound. And then he came up and he opened the door on me.
You serves you fucking right. Was it you making the noises?
Yes. And now I'm
Bye, I've left the house. You can have fun. Right, so where's Ilsa gone? There's no orbs.
I don't give a shit about the orbs. I give a shit about I'm too scared to run.
I think it's your turn to die, my friend, so I will see you later.
Why are you doing this to me? I thought we were a family.
Sorry, but that died when I died. Johnny Moore, come on now.
It's going freezing.
Yeah, what, like freezing?
Yeah, like freezing, like, yeah, again.
Yeah, minus what?
Minus two. Minus three?
Yeah, that's
it. Minus five?
That's a range.
That's it. All right, we're done. Let's get out.
It's a wrap.
Minus six.
So, I was pranking you, Tom. I was pranking you with a sound sheet.
Yeah.
Suddenly,
yeah.
Door opens in my face. I hear footsteps. And then you leave the house, and I hear fucking the ghost saying from the spirit box, here.
Said you right. Andre, you all filled in.
The rest.
Yeah.
I got it.
It was the same one again, Matt.
Hey, we were successful.
Woohoo! Right, last one for me, so let's pick a good one. Grafton or Bleasdale? No, just to... Oh, God, professional. Professional at the farmhouse, yes or no? No,
I don't think so.
What about Grafton Farmhouse? It's intermediate.
I mean, we can do that, I think.
I've done it. I've picked it. We might need motion sensor. Let me buy one. Here we go. Gather round with old Bear. So, after this one, I'm going to go on to GTA and we're going to try that heist, I think.
Oh, yeah, sure, yeah. I'm down for that, really. I would say that. All right, so we are all ready, sir.
Right. Let's treat this one like we're professionals. Remember, kids, we're all professionals here, okay?
Yes. Genevieve.
Yes, let's go. Come, my dears. The ghost is called Michael Clark. Oh, shit. Did we bring a crucifix? Fuck, I don't believe we did. Fuck. I didn't bring smudge sticks, and we don't have candles. We did a really...
Oh, I forgot my... Things.
Where is Andre?
I don't know. Pick this GoPro thing up.
Where's Andre?
I don't know, honestly.
Oh fuck, we're already one person down.
Let's go. Daryl Baker has been found inside the city.
Oh, what?
Why are we missing out on the cool shit again?
I think we need to go do the cool shit.
Alright, let's finish this house up real fast.
Did nobody get the key? There's new key. Try the door again.
It's open.
What the fuck? Ghost did not want us to come in. Show me a sign.
Give us a sign. Show yourself.
His name was Michael, whatever, right?
Don't say it yet. If you say the name, you'll trigger the ghost. And he'll be very mad. Yes, I have a GoPro, yes.
I have a motion and a sound sensor.
So, like, with the GoPro, you need to... Oh, wait, I'm looking at my own GoPro, what the fuck? Don't see any spirit orbs so far.
Temperature drop! Drop in the living room! Living room! I think...
The ghost is already active.
I think in the living room, my dear. Right, my guys, I believe it's the living room.
I think so too. Let's put the image reader down there. The strength is zero at the moment.
Something's going off.
It's level 4. It'll give a green light if you walk past it. It's the motion sensor, my dear.
I need a flashlight.
There's a sound sensor right here. Can we put it on the wall?
It's already on the wall, I guess.
Okay, Michael Moore. Show me a sign.
It's 3.9 Celsius. It's minus 4. It's freezing temperature.
Show me a sign.
Michael,
turn off this light.
All right, freezing temperatures is one of the... Go real quick.
I didn't.
Did you just open the door, Francesca?
No, my dear.
Alright, so there could be somewhere. The problem is I don't have a normal flashlight, so I can't see shit.
No, that was Ilsa. Ilsa moved it.
Stop moving through the fucking...
Sorry. And the kitchen is also getting really low temperature.
Michael Moore! Show me a sign. Michael Moore.
Michael Clark.
Oh, it's Michael Clark? I thought it was Michael Moore.
I don't know.
What is his name? Oh shit, I've been saying the wrong name! Michael Clark!
Strength is going up to level 2.
Michael Clark!
No!
Level 3.
Oh shit, Michael Clark!
He's activating the sensors.
Michael Clark!
He activated the sensors twice in a row.
No, that's Ilsa! Michael Clark!
It's getting really, really chilly.
Michael Clark!
06.
Oh! Oh!
What was
it? I took a photo!
Contact.
Oh, he wrote in the book. He wrote in the book.
All right, book's ready.
Michael Clark, are you here? Michael Clark, do you want to talk?
Yes. So it's either a demon or are you right?
Well, it's getting like really, really cold, like 0-10.
Do you have the UV flashlight?
I don't have it.
I know who's got it. Oi!
So, like,
we need the UV flashlight, you dickhead! Oh no, she's gone.
Yep, she is. So it's either a Euro or a demon, and there's no fingerprints involved.
Bye!
She can't get out. I'm gonna grab a flashlight.
We need to find the UV flashlight. Where was it?
No, listen, listen. It's either a demon or a UI, and you don't need fingerprints for that.
So what do we need?
Either a ghost orb or a how do I open this fucking thing? Journal won't open for me anymore.
Not spare box. I think it's your eye.
Yeah. Let's go with Uri.
Just because we've had EMF in the room and it never hit 5, it only went to 4.
Okay, yeah. Fuck this shit. Wait.
Now we're gonna go fucking... Ooh, armpit, sorry. Oh.
Here we go. He just passed the thing.
Thank you to the three people still in here. I think it's just us though, isn't it?
Welcome back. There's some jobs ready for you.
Hell yeah.
Oh yeah, we got it. Right. Shall we go do the let's go see what's happening on GTA. Right, GTA, quick. There's no never here.
Let's do it again tomorrow.
Skip out. What's the command? Oh, I can actually on here. What am I doing? It's okay.
Thank you.
what I want. That's all that I want. Let's see if we get a fun clip. Give me that shout out. Okay. Oops. Hang on, element. Ah, no. With anybody else. Oh, Loitus, lad. Who is that? That got you. That was a good one. Universe atomically.
I think nature's imagination is so much greater than man's. It's never gonna last.
Relax. We live in an in-between universe
where things change, right? But according to patterns, rules, or as we call them, laws of nature.
I'm just a speck. I'm just a speck. The planet is just another speck. But think about all of this.
To think about the mass emptiness of space. Billions and billions of stars. Billions and billions of specks. The beauty of a living thing is not the atoms that go into it, but the way those atoms are put together. The cosmos is also within us. We're made of star stuff. We are away. And know itself.
Across the sea of space, the stars are others. We've traveled this way before, and there is much to be learned.
We're all connected to each other, biologically, to the earth, chemically.
Professional playback, yes.
The rest of the universe,
find it elevating.
Hillary. What's been going on, Era?
Which permits the evolution of molecular machines as intricate and subtle as we.
I know that the molecules in my body are traceable to phenomena in the cosmos that makes me want to grab people to stream.
Have you heard this? The beauty living thing. Fuck you. That go into it. The way those atoms are put together. We're doing the fucking heist tonight. This is it. We're doing it again. Star stuff. The cosmos can do itself. That was in it. That was in it. Fucking car shit. What? No. No, who would do that? My friends, time for you to leave. Oh, that worked, did it? And that was totally off. Right, here we go. Let's get on the radio. If you know some Russian gangster music, you give me a message and let me know. Like, just give me a name and I'll look it up on YouTube. I know what to put on. Yeah! She's actually whispering Moscow. Huh? Oh, them. I thought you were on about the actual pet that's like here. See the actual pet? That's Domino. Yeah, they're not that bad. It's like a little bit. God, leave me alone. Right, where was I? This should be our anthem. Right, where were we? Oh shit, we need to get on the radio. Oh no, I'm just eating now. Hello, my friends. Are we in city today?
My friend.
Excellent, my friend. What we go to do today? I want to, you know, finish a job.
It's how long a job gonna take, you know?
It won't take long. It just takes, you know, how long we get to get organized, you know.
If we can organize it in, you know, less than 15, yeah, we can do job.
Oh, my friend, let me see. I need to speak to the right people. Let me find out. One sec. Person not available. Shit. No one available. This is terrible. Right, my friend Kane, are you in city?
I am, yes.
My friend, you have drill.
I can create one.
Alright, we need your drill. I have electronic kits and Trojans. And then we need advanced lockpick. Maybe bring a few advanced lockpick, because you need to get into little safes. And I think that should be it.
Okay, I'm gonna check out what I need for the drill, yeah?
In terms of escape plan, we need two hostages.
I think I can get one. I don't know.
Where is Vito? Vito, you're online, my friend. Online. I mean in city. Fuck.
No, he flew out like an hour ago. He's, Last time I seen him was probably an hour and a half.
Hey, must go, must go. Da, 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 da.
Oh, how are we gonna do this?
Hey, Moscow.
I'm gonna grab the materials to.
Oh, is that Ilsa I see?
What's up?
Ilsa's stealing a car.
Yeah, her city name is Johanna, by the way.
Johanna, why you steal car, my friend?
I didn't steal it.
I bet you did not. Okay, I believe you. You can.
It was gay.
You come back here! Stop! Thief! Now! Oh, lag. You come back here. Oh, my eye. Right, here we go. Hey, Let me test alarm, see if there's enough police on. My friend Kane.
Yeah, what's up?
Do you have Trojan USB to give me?
Yeah, I do have a couple.
Thank you, my friend.
I will give you 6, yeah?
Oh, that would be plenty, my friend. Thank you.
But first, I'm going to make the trail, if you don't mind.
Oh, I do mind. No, it's no problem.
And then I need to craft some... can you buy some advanced lockpicks for me? This crafting is a little bit too expensive.
I'm going to test the alarms, my friend, to make sure there's plenty police presence.
Oh, that's a good one. This we have done, if there is police presence, we can wait a while and then we can...
Exactly, my friend, yes. Hey! Thank you, Robbie. How you doing? I'm going to request police presence at PD. Can I get a noot noot, motherfucker? Noot noot, Robbie, noot noot. Right, let us get need require police presence. High ranking. Moscow, Moscow. Oh my god, here we go. Edda wants a nerd. Newt, newt, motherfucker! Newt, newt, error! I didn't even see that one, it slipped in. Alright, I need to remember what... Shit, what's my abbreviation again? The FAPD. FADP. FADP. Into RP. I think it was my friend Joe from work. He told me about the server. And the rest is history. But my friend, you're not a ranking police officer. Police are coming soon, my friend. We cannot be seen together. No, we cannot be seen together. Get away. Shoo.
Are you talking to me?
No, I'm talking to Monkey. Was that Andre? I forget. They all look alike. Bunky, you here? Oh, come on. Come on, police. If there's no police in the area, that's looking very bad for us. Robbie, though, do you have GTA? You've got GTA 5, right? Do you want to come play? I'm making a new gang. The Yakuza. I'll be head of the... Oh, here we go. Here we go. RP time, guys. Ching! Yes, Ballistic. Oh. Come on. I sit and wait until somebody arrives. This is ridiculous. I have job to do. Oh, no, I do not like my leg spreads. No, we do number 3. No, we can morph into wall. Number 4. There we go.
Alright, boys, I have to fly out. Sneaky Link is here.
No problem, my friend. I'm still waiting for police at station. I do not know why they don't come.
Whenever you guys are ready and I'm done, you know, handling business with this Latina, just shoot me a text or just at me on Discord, yeah.
Okay, my friend. Yeah, enjoy Latina, my friend. Maybe you get the rumpy pumpy, you know.
This was the same Latina, just us, Jackie and Bobby, the one time we were fishing, you know, she was underneath my gate, you know.
Robbie, I shout you out, but you better have good, Let's see if you have good clip.
Oh shit. Standing ahead.
Come on, my friend, you can do it. Yes!
Oh, man, we're gonna eat. I'm good.
Good job there, Robbie. Very, very, very proud of you, very proud.
You know, do my business and send her off, so.
Robbie shoots, he scores! Oh, fucking hell. Need member of police. Need member of police at station. I have a job to do. I have a job to do. Sheesh! Why? Come on, PD. I have a job to do. On Steam, my friends. Download the program called Steam. Yeah, that is it. That is what you do. 5M is free. You can download 5M free. I'm still waiting for police. This is very rude. I have a job to do. Oh shit, I forgot my ID. Fuck. Yeah, you just look up 5M on Google, and it's there. It's the first website, the top one, and just download it. It's like, so all you've got to do is you've got to have your Discord open, your Steam open, and then and you've got to have GTA 5 downloaded. What you do then is you open up 5M and then search for this server called Redemption RP. When you try to get onto this server, Redemption RP, Redemption Roleplay, sorry, it will, ooh, it's expensive right now. I'm sure I got mine free on Epic over Christmas or something. GTA 5 was free on Epic Games. I'm sure I posted it in the Discord. August McQueen.
All right, Francisco, I do have the phone logbooks. I have a
hello, my friend August.
How are you?
Good. Give me one second, my friend. Yeah. Oh. Hello, my friend. It's nice to see you.
Can I help you?
Yes, my friend. Remember me. It's Francisco Penguin, my friend. I'm doing my my weekly checks on the alarm banks. Yes? Do you remember? I work for the FAPD, First Alert Deployment Protocol, my friend.
I heard about this thing.
Yes? Is everything okay? Can we go ahead with our usual checks, my friend?
How many banks are you going to check?
Well, as I have to do it different every week, so let me check my schedule, my friend. So this week we start on the west coast and we're working around the city. So it'll be to the top of the west coast and then it'll be the bank to the south. Then we will be doing the two on the, you know, the strip by highway. You know where the computer game center is, that place. And that'll be it, my friend. Just for today.
Okay
my friend.
People know.
Thank you. Please let them know, my friend, because last time I got swarmed with people time and time again, and they all said they knew nothing.
Do you want us to respond?
No, you have to respond, my friend, absolutely. But every time they came to bank, they had guns out, being like, what the fuck are you doing?
are we searching you after?
Of course you can search me, my friend. I won't be opening any banks at all. It's just testing.
All right.
No, thank you, my friend. I'll see you later. There we go.
Hey, Daddy, where are you going?
My friend, I'm very busy today.
Did you hear what I said earlier?
Sorry, I was speaking to police.
Good, what are they saying?
What did you say, my friend?
What are they saying?
There is no problem, my friend.
That's what I was saying. I got the drip. I got 2 body kit armors.
Nice, my friend.
I got 7 advanced weapons. I got your Trojans. I got a little bit of clips for our weapons.
Right, good. Let us meet, car park, opposite government building.
You have a silencer.
Sorry, my friend?
You have a silencer.
Do I have silencer?
You have?
I do not, no, my friend, no.
Okay, I have one for you.
Oh, I thought it was going to be gone for good.
Oh, you sad, my friend. What is wrong?
You said what?
Bobby, are you ready?
You sound sad, my friend.
No, I'm not sad.
All right, we ring August McQueen. Hello, my friend. Right, I've got the go-ahead from police to check banks, so I'm doing that now.
Joey isn't out. Do you want to do one without him, or?
He's at work, my friend. We have to pick people we can do a job with. So I have Kane. Yeah. I have Kane that we can use. We've got yourself, my friend. We just need people doing the garbage trucks. Am I right?
Yep.
So if you organize garbage trucks, my friend, I have Kane organizing drill as we speak. Because I didn't know you were here. I tried to ring you and you weren't in city.
Yeah, it took me a minute. I was pretty tired. I stayed up really late last night because last night's bank job.
I heard, my friend. It seems like you need professional hacker, you know.
Francisco, that's why you were the first one I called, my friend.
No problem. I've cleared it with police. I'm going to check the banks. Which bank do you not want me to rob?
Well, if you want to do the tunnel plan, then we can just do Great Ocean Highway again if you want. Just don't do that one.
Ocean Highway is the one on the west coast, right?
Yep. Or we can do the one all the way up.
My street,
is there one all the way up north?
No, my friend, you cannot do Palito. You need security card.
No, yeah, no, not Palito. I just wondered if there was a fleek on your Palito or not.
No.
Great Ocean Highway.
All right, we do Ocean Highway. I check the city ones, okay?
All right, sounds good.
All right, no problem. I'll let you know how it goes.
All right, I'm going to find you guys for the truck.
All right, thank you, my friend. All right, it's a go. We've got August McQueen with us. You've got the drill, right? And you've got some body armor. I'm checking banks now just to see if we've got enough police. So it looks like the one we go for will be on Ocean Highway.
So with who are we doing this heist?
So it's me, you, and it's going to be August.
That's it, just us three.
My friend, that's all we need. They did it with two last time. Sorry. But three of us, we can hold everything.
Radio check, motherfuckers.
Ah, my friend, Vito.
We're planning to hit a bank, so that's me. We're just going to be under at the moment.
Right, how we do this? 4 and 5. Oh, we have police. It's a go, my friends. It is a fucking go.
Well, I guess I'll leave you to it then.
Oh, no, I can't say if you can join because you can't pick them up if it's...
Tell me you hate your boss without telling me you hate your boss.
Oh! I missed fast! I saw it now! But that's it. My friend. Okay, I actually could have broken into the bank on my first try.
Just so you know.
Fucking radio again. Jesus.
Right, let's test reaction time from police. I wait outside. Here they come. Come on, police. I need somebody to respond. Hey! Good response time, my friend. Good response time. I only did the one hack and you came very fast.
Yeah, we got here quick, huh?
Nice, I'm very impressed. This definitely beats last time, my friend.
Alright, good, good, good.
Okay, I go move to next bank now, my friend.
Alright.
I won't tell you which one it is, so you don't have advantage. Oh, that reaction time was very fast, my friends. We're gonna do it. If I didn't, I actually had it on the other one and I just fucking moved it off and pressed. Because if I opened the bank vault, I would have been in deep shit. So I had to move off it. Oh, Domino wants out. Domi, sorry, baby. Come on, then. Sorry, baby. Vito, are you still here, my friend? We should have invited Vito to bank. Which one do I hit now? If we test the one near, the one in Sandy, the one in Sandy Shores, my friend, doesn't work. We tried this yesterday, and it failed, cause you can't do the one in Sandy. But I test these ones. Let's test police time again. Oh, nearly crash into me, you motherfucker.
Did you guys? I hope you boys successfully hit that bank today.
I have said similar.
Oh, my friend, we will do it very easy. I can do the heck, you guys focus logbooks. I will guard, you know, hostages with guns. Alright, let us see this bank. Let's test my skills again. Let's go. I might not see these this time. B, B, B. Shit, 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 that's it. Couldn't see the C. Couldn't see the C there. Right, this is test though. This is fine, now I test the response time. I'm timing them. Come on, officer. You need to be faster than this, my friend. One minute past. But he's not doing a good job right now. He's being very slow. Response time is very slow. What bank is this one? This is the Flicker on Haywick Avenue. I write a note. Flicker Haywick Avenue East. Because there is one in East and one on West. No response. So right now there is no response. What time are we on for a wait? 2 minutes, okay. I think it's time to move on. They fail. This is a fail. See, you have to write a proper report. If you don't do the report, then they... No? No, they do again. I do it again. Look. Oh, is that a response? No? Since my first trigger, it's been 2 minutes elapsed. We try again, okay? This gives me good practice, so I not worry. Six. There it is. I cannot see the five. Oh, there it is. I saw it. It's all right. I'm not trying to put a hack. Now the police are here.
Right next to the six,
I know, my friend. I know. I realized afterwards. I'm very sad with your response time, gentlemen.
You're sad about that?
I'm very sad, my friends. I've done two different hackings now, and it's been 3 minutes since I did my first hack.
We just got the alert just now.
That's very worrying, my friend. That means the alarm system is not working properly.
Yeah, that might need to be touched up a little bit.
Right. Well, this is why I do my job, my friends. So I've been hacking a couple of times now, and it only triggered on the second one. So that is very worrying.
Yeah.
Okay, my friends. I move on to next bank. I'm going to Haywood East, Haywood West now, my friends. Haywick West. Oh, shit, I shouldn't tell you. Actually, I do different one. I'm not meant to tell you where I'm going. No, it's no, cheating. We're not. All right, my friends. Look at this. I just get to walk in and test alarm systems. Right. I said Haywick West. So that's something that we've learned now. These alarms don't trigger every time you do a hack, which is interesting. Like, they come out with guns pointed at me, and I walk through the doors and go, I'm very disappointed in you, gentlemen. It's fucking amazing. It's so funny. No, I cannot do this bank. No. This bank is too big. We do different bank. Can I do this bank? It would be interesting to try this one. But this will be on my bigger rounds. I can't actually open any banks, any vaults though, because if I open one, then they'll fucking kick off. So I've got to play it safe, otherwise they'll like revoke my my job title from me. Let's say. It's funny how they don't check my vehicle that's stolen, you know. I cannot find this too. Ah, fuck this one up. I actually just can't see it. I'm blind to that one. Sometimes when my eyes just don't focus properly, you just can't do it. It's awkward. It's definitely awkward. Right, if they're not coming out, we'll test it again. So it seems like the first one isn't triggering anything. Right, 3. Found it. B, 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 B. Cannot find the B. Oh, well. These alarms, have they not come yet? How much shit have I used up? So I've used one Trojan and one electronic kit doing all this. On this server, you've got whitelist jobs. There's currently bin man, miner, taxi driver. What else? Bin man, miner, taxi driver, trucker. Trucker. I can't remember. There's some others. You can do deliveries for Burger Shot. If you get to know people, you can get certain jobs under your butcher. That's one as well, yeah. If you get to know certain people on the server, it tends to open up different job opportunities as well. Yeah, I said minor. That's whitelist jobs, though. Other list jobs, I think cocaine's starting to circulate now. I've heard things like meth are going to start kicking about. Weed is currently one of the deals you can do. What's that prescription shit you can send? What is that again? I can't remember. You know the drug you pick up from the pharmacy? Can't remember what that's called. Yeah, that's it. PD, bodyguard, mechanic, EMS is the hospital, car dealer. Yeah, all this kind of shit. The police have not reacted at all to this bank.
Well, I think what happened in Francisco with the whole bank thing is that they also changed it to one-time the alarm triggers and the other time the remote.
Oh, interesting. But I've done it twice now and it's not triggered. Taxi driver Roberto incoming. Yes.
So, does it actually like consume your electronic kit and charge and abuse it?
You can use one electronic kit 3 to 4 times before it uses.
How about the Trojans?
Again, same. I test again. Why not test again? Shit, I thought I saw the E and it changed. Oh, lol, that's totally thrown me. Nah.
Sound there.
That one totally threw me. Down, you can't shout down there. It doesn't work. Let's see. Yeah, have the police responded yet?
No, I don't see anything. I'm going outside.
I think I hear alarms. This is quite good if the police just don't react to this bank at all.
I think they don't react specifically to this guy now, because I think it's a waste of time if they ever react to you.
They're meant to be reacting. That's part of my job. Yeah, I'm going to write a bad police report for them.
Take them up to court.
Right, so that is Haywick West is also a fail. So out of the three banks I've tested, two of the banks have failed. That is interesting, though.
It is.
Oh, look, there you are, driving past.
Mm-hmm.
Right, I'm going to go hand my report into the police, and that means my job's done and dusted. And I won't be involved anymore. Unless we get captured and put in prison. Which, if that happens, holy fuck. They should give you suicide pills.
What?
They should give you suicide pills.
Really?
If you don't want to go to prison.
Do they exist?
No, they don't exist. That's what I'm saying.
Like, we can try to, like... Have some supplies of shit on a box.
Should we just roleplay it and says consume cyanide pill?
No, sadly that's not allowed. You cannot suicide in the city. We will get bored for that.
Oh really? Shit. I was just trying to RP a bit. My first tip would be crazy taco driver. You can drive taco trucks and there's a taco outfit for the mask.
Ballistic, if you can hear me, I'm Lotus Blood in the chat. There's already a guy in our mafia family.
It's called Taco Jeff. Yeah.
He does exactly the same thing.
Yeah, there's a guy called Taco Jeff in our gang who actually already does that. It's Ballistic. God, I'm the worst driver. If the police only just caught me driving, they'd fucking pull me over. Look at this guy. He's getting his ass kicked. They call me the Michael Schumacher of the taxi world. What the fuck? Right, it's time to go police station, give them my report, okay? It's not good report, so police will be very unhappy. What? That was not a ram. I'm nowhere near that we fucking got a car. Member of the Penguin. No! Explosion! Oh man, you shouldn't have. Thank you. Thank you for that. You didn't have to do that. Yeah! Oh, it's the ballistic as well. I mean, you know what? Ballistic watches me so much. So that's actually a really nice thing to do. Oh man. No, so you can't leave now that he's done that to you, you monster. Oh, thank you, Lotus. Thanks, Kane. Legend. All right. Time to give the police their report.
Yeah, so I'm ballistic every time in the stream when I saw you.
All right, so out of the three banks tested, they've only got 33, well, let's say 40%, because they did turn up eventually. So let's give them their rating. Ah! Oh, my friend! Ah, right, I am giving you my report today. So the first bank, very quick response, that was by yourself. The second bank, which was a gentleman in pink and another gentleman, it was very slow response, my friend. It was only, I managed to do 3 hacking attempts and then they turn up, which was very, very late. There was about 3 minutes in total. That's plenty of time for people to rob bank. And my final, and that was, sorry, that was for Flicker Howick Avenue East. And then I moved on to Flicker Hayward Avenue West and they had zero response whatsoever, my friend. So I have to tell you, on this occasion, it is I cannot grant a pass for the response times. And if it does not happen as fast next time, then I will have to bring in some superiors to speak to Chief of Police to make sure that these response times improve.
I am the superior.
You are, my friend. Well, I'm telling the right man then. So I will have to bring in superiors to speak to you if things aren't sorted. Now, I'm not...
never got a notification on the West...
The West one, my friend, I did 4 times and still nobody turned up.
Oh, we never got a notification.
So there must be a problem. I recommend getting in touch with the alarm company to see if they can fix. Okay, my friend. That is my report done for the day. I will be checking again next week, my friend, and I will do same report.
Alright,
so. Alright, see you later, my friend.
And 2 stars on Yelp, please.
2 stars. It might be 2 stars on Yelp, my friend. I love how police just crash into other people's cars. No problem. Okay, 2 stars on Yelp. That is good. I mean, I gave him my report now. So, do you know what that means? Do you know what that means? The alarm system, on Haywick Avenue West is not working.
I actually really want a family only bank heist.
Well, let's do it.
I mean, we can do it right now. We just need to also just Bobby. You still have time, yeah?
Right, we need. I'm coming as hacker, my friend. So we need, but we need escape plan. So let us meet up. Let us meet up, and we discuss what we do.
I'll pick you up in my car, right?
Ah shit! I go wrong way. I'll be outside. Fuck! I'll be outside. You know, Integrity soon. Wow, I'm a bad driver. This is why they do not let me drive. I am definitely not Michael Schumacher of taxi company. Oh!
Oh God.
He just hit me. That policeman just rammed me.
Really not.
What the fuck? And he said, oh God, and then he just drove off.
Make a lawsuit.
My friend, I just robbed bank, it's fine. Yes, my friend.
Please say something. You have something rushing up your sleeve to get rid of mosquitoes, man. Go crazy, my head.
Where are mosquitoes, my friend?
Bro, there's like fucking 70 in this room, man. Who fucking ankles are?
What the fuck? How do you get rid of mosquito? They're all dead in Russia because it's that fucking cold. right, I need electronic kit. We get one more to replace one that was gone. Four. That's more than enough. My friend, you have one more Trojan, my friend.
Just one more. That's it.
I only used one Trojan on all the attempts.
Oh, so
I mean, I can always do a spare, you know, but...
I still have six and I have four electronic kits. And I got two silencers, which one's meant for you?
Where did you go, my friend?
I'm going outside now. Give me a second.
If we cannot gather our own team, we will have to use August just for the escape people, you know.
Step in the vehicle, get me trouble. What's up, man?
Fortnite or PUBG, bro?
Oh, my friend. My friend, I cannot afford a computer. How do you think I can play these games?
Fuck with you, man. I love you, though.
I love you too, my friend.
Thank you, man.
I love it. Tomorrow, bro. I'll do that.
How do you equip silencer to
So you hold the piston in your finger slots and the silencer too.
Ah, but we do not want silencer, my friend, because if I get arrested from bank robbery, then I lose everything. Yes? A bit longer. I'm doing the bank heist. Right, I bring gun, yes? Yes, I bring gun. Right, what do we need?
Give me a second to just go.
No problem. Hello.
Jesus, everybody here today.
Hello, my friends. How are we today?
How are you doing, man?
Oh, baby, this is what I'm talking about. Oh, yeah, let's Let's go get myself some pancakes.
This is Cookie, is a really chill dude.
Yes, C-double-O-K-I-E, cuz, from Compton.
Hey, my friend, nice to meet you. Sorry, I'm just speaking like this because there's police around the corner and I can't really tell them my real voice.
They tried to send me to jail just now. I talked my way out.
What did they do, my friend?
Well, I robbed a store, right, with my BMX bike, and they tased and ran me off it.
Holy shit, my friend. That's pretty lethal. That's messed up.
Well, the thing is, I juked them four times, so they got kind of upset, so they started tasing.
You made them pissed off, police angry.
Oh, yeah.
I'm just saying,
I'm homework right here. Like, I'm a good person for this type of shit. You know what I mean?
What kind of shit, my friend? Have you been filled in on what we're talking about? Now, I'm just going to say this wall is very thin, and I don't like people standing on the other side of this wall. Oh, my friends, it is much better. Now I can speak properly.
I just took the police on a wild goose chase for a little while on my BMX bike, and I juked them maybe four or five times.
You're on BMX, my friend, and you pissed them off.
Yeah, that was me.
It is best thing to do.
So, yeah, they got frustrated, started ramming me and then tasing me out of the car, and that's kind of... They felt bad after he hit me, like, off the bike, so he gave me, like, IFAX, like, bandage up and keep going, and then as soon as I try to go up this thing, he rams me again, gives me more IFAX, rams me again. It's like, bro, come on.
This is police brutality, my friend. You should speak to Ranjit.
Don't worry about it. It was all fun and games. This is my first test. That was the first test. Okay. Figured out how they roll now. I just needed to figure out how they roll. I didn't get sent to jail. I mean, I talked my way out.
So, but when has Ken been filling you in?
Yes.
And what has he told you, my friend?
He wants me to, you know, whoop-de-whoop and block an entrance type thing.
Ah, yes, my friend. That is good.
And my man had a very good idea with all
this. And then this is what I had to say. Want me to block an entrance? I don't use semi trailers or dump trucks. I use oil tankers.
Yes, my friend.
If they crash into it, they blow up.
No, oil tankers, good choice, my friend. It makes sure people aren't so eager to drive through.
The thing is, I'll be chilling. Like, I'm gonna need like a radio or something. Or once you guys are like 100% good, you'll say, "Cookie, go into position," and I'll position it. I'll put it where it needs to be, and I'll hop out and just enjoy the fireworks.
Yes, my friend. And what happens? The plan is you'll be on radio contact the entire time. Now, what we will be doing is, I think for a tight gap like that, it will be in junkyard. And we have a means to, you know, block a certain exit. When you see us drive through, you need to be shutting it off as soon as you see us.
Is it in the south side? The junkyard?
Yes, my friend. I will show you. You know, before we do it, we need planning. We need to do this properly.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. Like, you want the back or the front? Like, trust me, I know that whole area.
When you go into junkyard on the right, you drive through container. Yeah. So when you get through that container, going down into the waterway, the canal?
Yeah, the canal.
Yes, I need you to block that container entrance. Yeah, that's it, my friend. That's all we need. And all you need to do is know when we're about to arrive so that you're ready to move truck.
Is the car going to go in front of the cop? Like, you got to have a little head start so I can block it, otherwise...
I know, my friends. I know. We will have head start. That's the idea. That's why we need two hostage. Two hostage okay, will be for, you know, safe passage and no spike trap.
Okay. What about no helicopter?
There normally is no helicopter.
No, helicopters. There's not, like, no one's allowed to fly in the city. Like, no.
Okay, so what, you want me to go grab a big thing, or what?
Do we have your number, my friend? Because we need to organize one more person, see if he's available. Right, no problem. Exchange contact information.
One man.
Hey, I'll get you a radio, yeah? Right now.
Do you have a melee weapon of any sort that I can join the car after somebody? I have a lockpick in case I need a lockpick.
What do you want? That has to be a knife. I'll buy it for you.
Just a knife.
My friend, send me your contact info, please.
Oh. Yeah, I'm really good with stuff like this, especially with getaways too. So, if worst case scenario, if they really get on your ass, I'll like intercept, and so they'll chase me and then probably catch me. So.
Well, my friend, the good thing is you should be able to talk your way out of any situation. If you say, "Oh, you've had long shift at work and you're sleepy and you're just parking up for a nap." That's what you do, my friend. You bullshit your way out. That's how we do it.
It works every time.
You know, my friend, I was able to go around and test every single alarm in the city, every single bank vault, and all I say is I'm a part of the security company that checks banks. And I tell the police before I go do it. I say I'm testing the response times. So I have free hacking training, you know.
Me, I dress up like a cookie firefighter because I'm born in fire, you know what I mean? I get looking every time.
I mean, you were cooked in fire, so that's it, of course. I'm like, why do you wear the hot dog weenie jacket, though? Right, we go meet Kane. I think that's good. I've got your details. He'll give you radio, and he'll tell you channel that to use. I never was good with leather.
Are you still moved there?
Yes, my friend, we were talking. Oh. Yes, my friend, we were talking. So I got that. Four, five, that is fine. Yes, good. I lose everyone. Oh. Can I not eat food? Ballistic, are you still here? Or am I alone? Or is it your Lotus? I cannot even raid somebody with one person. I should have got four. Alright, thank you everyone that's taken part. I will record this. But it just looks like we've got no people left. Everyone's disappeared. Which is quite sad. This late one wasn't as good, but then it's a Friday and I never get crowds on Fridays. Let us see who is online. Yeah, you see, all the regulars are on. Hey. Wow, it's loads. Alright guys, thank you very much for being part of stream. I will have to go for now. I'll see you later, okay?